Hello. I'm not gonna accept it. I already killed him, so I feel justified. Okay, let's see. Okay, I better move quickly. Whoa! Now my question is, when I get to the airport, are there going to be dickheads at the airport like in GTA 4, where they always grab a freaking helicopter with machine guns? I don't know what exactly what they called it. Hello! And pretty much guard the helicopters, because I hope that's not what they're doing. I actually would love to get an airplane and just fucking drive it into someone. Fly it into someone, I don't know why I said drive. Oh no, wait, I think I know what X means. Passive mode. Where you can't shoot them and... where you can't shoot them and they can't shoot you. That's probably what that means. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck you, cocksucker! Oh, you! I saw you, mother! Okay, maybe it doesn't mean that, because I don't know if passive mode means that they can't run you over. All I know is that they can't kill you and you can't kill them. That's all I know about it. And as soon as I saw that fucking red dot coming right behind me and I heard the car engine, I knew what was gonna happen. Fucking dick. Hopefully the cops aren't on me. When I get in here. I think he just got taken out. A little bit of hair. Alright, that's one star. Alright, let's just go see if they have the jets. I don't know if you can fly airplanes in the multiplayer. In the single player, you can fly airplanes. Though I guess airplanes are just a little too difficult or a little... I don't know. Are there no... such jets to fly? Damn it! That leaves me a little disappointed. I'm wrestling. I wanted to do arm wrestling. Okay, why isn't this door opening? Okay. The police are a little crazier than GTA 4. See what I can do in this game, because now I feel like since I can't go into the airport and grab jets, I think I'm gonna try some little multiplayer shit. I just want to talk. Fucking glitching out, bitch. Gotcha. Alright, next video, I will be doing other stuff. Just so you guys know. Let's see, what weapon do I unlock? I gotta wait for the cops.